okay, and the only game we've seen the points return was zero, though now they're looking to at least get off the mark in that respect in game two.
Yeah, sometimes you can play well and get nothing from a football match. I fancy if they play well again here today, they might just get some reward.
What? Oh, fuck you guys. I'm over here looking at the Best Buy thing.
Coming forward with some danger. Good, strong tackle. That attack was looking good. This could be a chance.
Oh, I thought that was going for me. I was trying to pass out to Bujo. Give me the ball. Oh.
Here's McDonald.
Shit, I don't fucking
know. Abbott. Onto the attack now. Gosling.
Promising. I guess because Kali's leprechaun ass was trying to challenge. Steal the ball.
Well, even if it was a leprechaun, it's still taller than your midget ass.
Maybe so. Maybe so.
Doesn't need to go as soon as he did that.
Nash on the attack here.
Man, I can't even create the fucking account. It keeps giving me a fucking error. That'll be fucking a corner. Sin. That's what we get for trusting a Puerto Rican.
Coley. Chance to attack. This with a chance to go into the lead. It's in. It's a great start for them. Wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Good forward play from them. Or good through ball.
Yes.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Jay. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Here's an opportunity, maybe. And the ball's got away from him. Oh, that's great defending.
Oh, his teammates will thank him for that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's a quick break. He's had a go here. Oh, what a game. They've equalised. Both sides really attacking better than they're defending. From the neutral point of view, that's really exciting. Level again. So, away we go at 1-1.
He makes that transition happen quickly.
Gosling. Strong challenge. Here's Van Tomma. That's cut out. It'll be a throw. Coley. Great interception. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. And here's the shot.
Nice.
Steered in very classily. You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that...
Yeah, it was. It went right through his foot. And then his foot went through his foot.
He did it yet again.
Off we go again. 2-1.
I wish they would. That'd be nice.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. No wasting of time in that situation. Good link-up. Here's the chance. Tried for his second goal of the game. Thwarted by the keeper this time.
Yeah, and that's a good stop. He stayed on his toes. Good reactions.
Yeah.
Well, that's the sort of... And shoots! He's coming forward with some danger. That's good support play from his teammates. It's going to be his throw here. Van Tomma. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. To Scott. Nash. Gosling. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Ah, fuck.
Shit.
More news on the injury. And Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information.
It was a nasty roll of the ankle. He went right over on it. But he has carried on, so I think he's unlikely to come off.
Many thanks, Jeff. Good forward play from them. Comes in with a tackle. Excellent control in a tight area. Pens.
Nice.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Defender to it first. The opposition a problem with their interpassing. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. There's the ball in. They've coped with it well.
Cross
defensively.
Again. Far post.
Played into the middle. Defender to it first.
Nice. Bujo call. Oh.
Nunez. Could be dangerous. It's a great understanding here. And that's dealt with the problem.
Ah.
Nunez. Well, this is. Now of the second period. That's a good idea with the. Gonna try one now. A well saved. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And in he goes with the tackle. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Poor throw, straight to the opposition. This could be a chance. The shot's on. Very good stop here. And a corner given by the referee. That's very good defending. And the player had nowhere to go.
Not me.
Coley attacking well here. They cope with it well defensively. And it's going to be a throw here. Jay. Here comes the cross. He worked hard to get the cross in, but it didn't reach any of his teammates arriving in the middle. And it's Coley.
And in goes the cross. And it's a heading chance now.
Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now.
I think I'll stick a cross in after that.
They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Very neatly taken. The first time response to the ball coming his way.
Well, if you don't have to take more than one touch, don't. And this striker is known.
Shots on here. No doubt that's a corner.
Following.
And this is going to be a throw.
Oh, I thought somebody passed it right back to him.
Gosling in quickly.
Good.
Van Thomas. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Into the attacking third. Cole.
Oh, that was fucking beautiful. Man.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
4-1 is the scoreline. Nunez. Gosling.
Nice.
No wish there to try and deceive the referee. Credit to the player. Here's a chance to attack.
Martin, but what about the play before that? What about the passing? Wonderful team effort.
Goalkeeper nowhere to be seen.
No, he just seemed to lose his bearings completely, Martin. A really odd one for him.
Yeah. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
It's you just aim for the little bar that moves back and forth. You have to hit it on the green right in the middle, and then just hold it for power.
Yeah. Like you don't have to make your player run up or anything like that. Offline mode, that's the difficulty. If you're playing a legendary, it's fucking flies across the screen. If you're playing amateur all day, the fucking pick.